Granny, look at Jay. Cheese, cheese.
Ooh, why she show her gums? Ooh, she show her gums.
That's what you do, Jay. Cheese, all you see is cheese. Cheese, JJ. Granny said we look like twins.
Oh, oh, oh. Grande culo. Oh. Aquí muda foca. Oh. Ooh. Damn, I'm gonna take time. Aki! Aki mula puka! Aki! Papa da Riga. Grande culo. Ooh. Gray wire grande culo. Ooh, ooh, she's trying to dance. Ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh. Ooh, she's singing. Grande culo, me gusta grande culo, grande culo, aquí coño, grande culo, me gusta grande culo.
Love you. Let's go. Jason has a granny.
What she said?
Look at me, Jay. You ate the fish. Did I send it to you, Granny? No, I didn't send it to you. Look at me, Jay. Yeah?
You run this, talk to mommy. Someone calls you and asks about AJ. You're not his grandma.
It's what?
Your child. Who's you as a reference, okay?
Oh no, that must be Nini.
Oh, our feet. Dictors. What fucker ain't saying it?
If you use a reference, you can't be family. So now you have to act like you was his boss and he worked for you.
We trying to look for a job.
Right. Like, hey, hello, yes, hey, I'm a manager. I'm 70-something years old. I'm a manager.
Really, Crystal?
He's my employee. He's
stop it. Good. Stop it.
He was a really good, hard-working man. Check your register. He might speak.
What? Crystal, stop it. Because they fired him. Crystal.
He was a real lazy worker. He stole from my cash register.
Damn. Crystal, stop
he
it.
He hates when you tell him what to do.
Right.
So please don't tell him anything.
Right? Fuck yourself.
Excuse me. He's going to be working for you, but please do not tell him anything. Do not demand him to do anything. You let him work there. And you pay him, and he won't do a damn thing, okay? That's what he wants.
Right.
Or else he'll fucking not show up.
Uh-huh.
He'll lie and say he's sick.
Oh, damn.
And have one of his friends write a letter like they're the doctor. You come and shoot Oya.
Damn.
He'll have Kelsey punch you in the face.
Yeah, I just made it sound terrible.
Like I'm saying, if you want him to work for you, person, you can't give him no demands. You can't be like, hey, go clean the bathroom. That's not gonna work. Nah.
He ain't doing that shit.
He don't want to be told anything. He wants to just get the money by doing nothing.
Oh, damn. And that shit crazy as hell.
Yeah, I don't blame AJ. No, because she's gonna do it. She allowed him to, so why not? Do it. She's right there like a dumbass.
Welcome to 2KTV Canada. I am fangirling out right now.
But she takes him back.
She left him, so she's a dumbass.
Yeah, yeah. So what's it like being in 2K?
Because the first two times, then he'd be like, damn.
WNBA, this is
okay,
awesome.
You forgave him once. No,
I think
that
this
right.
Is great.
The second time he wants to feel bad again, all right. Like yeah, now, like Granny said, it's getting old. It's played out. After the first two times, the third time, you're done with him. So it's like, fool me once, shame on me. Fool me twice.
And he was like, well,
you know, like, shame on me.
But she allows it, so.
Yeah.
He be failing.
The girl winds up treating him bad.
He likes that shit.
There's a look at downtown Los Angeles from the air. We're coming to you live from the Staples Center.
Well, guys.
David, fantastic report. Thank you. Greg, you wonder if that conversation has actually made these two tighter, or if it's just kind of a band-aid over the existing wound.
Hey, you know, I've got the sense that some of the, but by the end of it, both guys were.
Just say 2 years.
Who?
Checked in for LeBron.
Oh, damn.
Every team trying to establish a winning attitude. And now you find out if that can carry through the rigors of an entire regular season.
No doubt, Kevin. I think if you can establish some winning early, that can go a long way toward building momentum, building confidence, especially if you have a young team. Or if you're a veteran team who has aspirations to be champions. So much at stake
early. The shot's good from Jay.
The fuck? That's how you know that I don't know that. Grant, she's 27.
I agree, Greg. And Shay has a colorful background with his time in college, but that is exactly the type of player Jordan was after. To me, he seems like a very good player.
Mm-hmm.
And that won't go, missing the go-ahead bucket. Here's Robinson.
Oh, seven.
But teardrop falls in. Robinson's got 5 points so far.
Well, that's where you see the IQ of Klay Thompson, a step ahead of everyone else. A beautiful delivery.
No good from Jay. Warriors leading by four. Inside. Robinson misses.
Well, defensively, if you allow him to get this close, you're playing.
No, it's going on seven because you're about to beat 33.
Fires from deep.
How old are you?
No good that time.
I just turned 26.
this game coming after a loss against the Jazz.
That final score really caught a lot of people off.
I know, man.
I think we would have to quantify that one as an upset.
Oh, I don't think there's any doubt. They came in as a favorite, seemed to lose their confidence down the stretch, started to play tight, and let that one slip away.
Here's Thompson. Kuzma pulls it in. Lakers trail by six. Here's Jay, and two free throws coming up. Unable to get that one to go with all the content. Lakers shooting their third and fourth free throw shots of the night. And a big summer for the Lakers, trading for Anthony Davis for a time. Greg, it even looked like they had a great shot at landing Kawhi Leonard.
He ends up choosing the Clippers, which gives rise to a compelling rivalry. The nexus of NBA basketball has shifted to the city of angels. Whichever team you root for, LA fans will allot to
celebrate. Apparently.
Hondo passes to Kuzma. Here's the three. Another three that time. A beautiful shot from James. He has seven.
And he's not going to miss that sort of an opportunity from deep.
Nana, it's peaches.
Here's Spellman. Shot clock at six. And Jay gets the whistle that time. That's his first foul.
Damn, I like that.
Here's Spellman.
Oh, damn.
Charlie lays in the back for hours.
Outside Robinson.
And now he has to be standing up with the shower head. Putting water on him.
Golden State needs to get off a shot. It's in. His third field goal of the game. He's 3 for 5.
Yeah, the chemistry has been terrific. Really impressed with their offensive execution.
Lakers trail by 5. Now the pass to Jay. Now here is Davis. Lakers working the ball around now.
What?
Stolen by Green. Curry on the wing. Good, and it's Green picking up the assist. That's 7 points for Steph Curry.
This is as good as it gets for a first quarter in terms of shooting the basketball.
Jay, he's covered by Thompson. And he hits it and gets half down the play. A 3-point possibility if he can convert the free throw.
Second,
I hear it.
Always heard. Just not enough effort to block out.
No doubt those extra possessions can really add up against you when you do not take care of the defensive glass.
To the paint. That one falls. His second basket of the game. He's now 2 for 3.
Boy, beautiful shot off contact. That is what you get with a bigger guard like Klay Thompson. Well, this has not been a quarter to remember for this guy. He looks completely flustered.
With some arc and the layup good by Curry. Curry's got 9 points.
How about he has yet to miss 4-4 to start.
It's tipped. Thompson up top. And that one clearly a foul.
It wasn't.
I figured.
Compulsive. All right, love you, Granny.
The whistle and two shots coming up. That one on Davis.
Well, defense just slightly out of position and play.
Love you more. Bye, baby.
Which one, Mom? Niecy or Aunt Bet? Or
the
my aunt
Anne. I think that's her.
She block up.
This is his second trip to the line. In
the so he went to her house once.
My aunt Anne.
Yeah.
Yeah, my aunt Anne. She's the next block.
Yeah. That's what
I know. Something I remember from their last game was how good he was at the line.
DeMarcus Cousins. He's checked in for the Lakers. And Tavius Caldwell Pope comes in for Rajon Rondo. Greg, this season is the first time in the last 4
Aquafina.
Golden State will not be the prohibitive favorites to win it all.
Epale.
Injuries in the finals. Kevin Durant departing in free agency with time and health. Will they retake the throne? So we'll just have to wait and see.
And the Warriors making a change here. Russell's checked in. It's Curry outside. Good for the 5th time in 5 shots. He remains perfect.
And what a way to start this game, dominating at both ends of the floor.
And give them credit, Greg, for approaching this game with the right women's team has attacked.
I think that is great by where your aunt lives and not mine. Because the market is right there, what I'm saying. And that looks like where you turn and
that's
morning.
Up. That's across the glass place. Yeah, that's where my aunt lives.
So why she set up right in front of her house?
Come on, man. Why the fuck are you logging me out now?
Every chance they've gotten. This guy just can't find his rhythm. And you look up at the scoreboard, they absolutely need his productivity.
Knocks down the three ball. Building up a big early lead, they have taken charge of this game.
And they've been doing it largely at the offensive end, Greg. If the defense does not adjust, this could be a
well, I've been trying to get in my own shit. But I don't know.
Well, D'Angelo Russell, one
you
of
can't?
The best mid-range
no, I can. I changed
the
password and everything.
Game, the pull-up game, and with his arsenal, he can
and a chance now to see how teams are faring across the league. Here's the latest edition
like
of the Power Rankings. Take a look at the 76ers. They've achieved some upward momentum, climbing to the fifth spot on the board.
And when you look at Los Angeles, they're just so locked in right now. It doesn't matter who they're playing. I know it's still early in the season,
oh,
but
damn.
They may turn out to be the team to beat.
You know, Doris, another thing about the...
Is that a fifth or sixth?
They got it down as fifth. Looks like it's more so in front of your aunt's house.
Mm-hmm.
Can you ask if she's okay?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it was a little kid, but still, like, that's scary. She could be shaken up and shit. But she, Keem lives with her?
Mm-mm. He got a wife.
I knew she was lying because when I was like, oh, let me call you to see it, to see, like, all the activity going on, she couldn't answer. She didn't answer. That's because it was not in front of where she said it was. She used to come post in that flyer. All for Facebook. And then she put the post up and was like, yo, somebody got shot in front of my house. And then she said she had to take the post down. So I was like, why you gotta take the post down? She was like, oh, because I don't want cops to hit me up asking me if I know anything. Because you knew you was lying. You knew it wasn't in front of your house. And people going to be like, you don't live there. So you took the post down because of that, not because of the cops or how they going to know you put something up.
Angelo Russell. He's not afraid of the big moment.
Kevin, he has proven that he is willing to take and make big shots. He doesn't necessarily beat you with tremendous athleticism, but it's his basketball skill that sets him apart. That's already this guy's second pass.
Second quarter now, stolen by Thompson.
Wow.
Setting the floor for the Warriors. We've got Looney. Klay Thompson is out there with Russell.
I got Robson.
And it's McKinney in at the four spot. Lakers trail by 14. Outside Rondo passes it to Green.
Klay Thompson.
Here's Jay. And that one goes long.
He is just not taking smart shots out there. A pattern he has fallen into tonight.
Assists like that have typified their effort today. Terrific ball movement.
Pass to James.
Good, that one ain't got no gun.
James has got his.
Ain't got no gun.
I'll tell you, you know he's going to garner much defensive attention on the inside. Still, not easy to keep LeBron James from converting.
Russell against
Ryan. Yeah, your finger and thumb does not count as a gun.
Here's Russell, 14 points from him the last game against Utah. Six to shoot. Here's McKinney. It's hauled in by Los Angeles.
That's a shot he's got to hit. You don't get many looks better from that range.
To the inside, Jay. Good, and it's Green picking up the assist.
Jay. No, you got the CDT. What are you talking about?
Open looks and putting it on the
money.
Nicely done. That's your
initials. Damn, girl.
Golden State.
Coming off a big game. His confidence.
If you get my last name, it'll be CDC. Please come up.
Well, the best players to me deliver night after night after night. So as long as he's hot, keep riding it.
And it's Looney with the rebound.
If you try something like that, you
no.
CTC,
fuck him.
Well, Kevin, DeMarcus Cousins suffered an Achilles.
Torres, fuck him.
It was a major setback for him. But it was all
yes.
Cousins said any given day could be
why?
The last day playing. All the celebrity, all the fame ends.
Multiple, because you fucking Hispanic. Fuck you talking about. You hear it's real Hispanic. Yeah.
Kevin challenges can put anything.
I never heard something like that before, but okay.
And he comes up with the deuce.
This guy has been a catalyst for them all game long. What a job we've had to this lead.
Wow.
Take a look.
Rondo, inside, the leaner inside.
That's a fat ass pussy. I'm glad you know. No, I can't see. Can you come here closer?
Ah!
Robinson with it.
So the Bulls, focus. Here's Russell. Gets it to drop it. Yeah, what's up? I can't see it. Yeah, come here.
Put the
flashlight on. I can't. That shit fat. Who's on?
You can see it if you want. It's for you to see. Oh, yeah. You have balls. Can I get them? They feel stuck?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know how.
Oh, they hurt. Son of a bitch.
That's their third straight make.
See, that ain't cool. Why is she walking like that?
Jay, the pass to Green. To the wing on the left. Shoots from the baseline. Again, Los Angeles.
Chicha Contigo. Great, I don't want to hear that shit.
And Greg, you know exactly what that takes. It takes energy, it takes activity, it takes intensity.
Looney passes to Robinson. To the middle. A reverse. Chance effort. Thompson misses.
Boy, in that close, he's almost automatic. Boy, that's pretty good defense. Wow.
Stolen away. Nice job to interrupt the alley-oop attempt there. Hustle with it. And McGee picks him up defensively.
She don't want to hear that.
Thompson takes the three.
Oh, well.
The assist goes to Russell. And 12 points for Robinson.
Well, the more repetition he gets, the more floor awareness you develop. D'Angelo Russell showing a desire to get his teammates involved.
What?
I mean, the number of points they've scored in the paint already here is eye opening.
Oh, well.
The Lakers have shot 6 or 7 at the line.
Yeah.
They're shooting 78% from the line. That's a solid number to work with.
Her grain fresh. She like that real shit. She fresh. What?
Warriors leading by 13.
The fuck you mean, girl?
Down low. And he takes the fantastic lead pass up strong for the slam.
See, to me, the more D'Angelo Russell passes the basketball, the better his team is.
May, fuck you talking about.
See him focus on it.
Here's Jay. No good off the back of the rim.
And I'm not sure.
That comes with milk chocolate. Fuck you talking about. My girl, ain't nobody trying to fucking waste no eggs. The fuck kind of shit is that?
Outside Russell.
What? No, it ain't.
Russell's got 12 in the game. Pretty much all of their buckets coming from inside.
Yeah, now through your ass. I'll be in a little bit.
Stolen by Thompson.
The last game.
Davis with some nice deep.
And you know, you can't impact the shot that close.
I ain't you. We doing that for 2 hours. 2 hours. I haven't used it once. Well, you should not eat them cookies. My girl, I ate all that shit, and I ain't got a shit yet.
One of the best in the league. This guy is an all-defensive guy. He can make shots when he's open.
What? You still eat a motherfucking McDonald's.
So much to like about Danny Green.
Oh, damn.
And here's what the schedule for the Lakers looks like. On Friday, it'll be the Sacramento Kings. And on Sunday, it'll be the Atlanta
Hawks. I'm glad you know.
Into town. And for that Thunder game, this is
well, Frost is fresh.
Would take a complete meltdown for them not to come away with the win. Anything can happen.
I know that.
If they don't come out on top. Omari Spellman has come in for the Warriors. James. Here's Kuzma. And he battles for the ball and gets the second chance bucket.
Oh.
He's got seven.
Well, if it was bad, then I won't be good.
Kuzma excels at taking advantage down low. And so
it's going to do it
anyway. For Golden State. 17 points was their biggest margin.
Girl,
State moving it around. Good on the bucket.
All right.
Points for Steph Curry. Big miscommunication on defense. He recognizes it and quickly takes advantage.
And that's typical of this guy. He's always reading the situation, reacting quickly and capitalizing.
No good from Jay. They get a hand on it. They kick it out to Green.
No.
And it's Looney with the rebound.
Okay,
Looney's got six rebounds here tonight.
Dude, you be doing too much.
Rebound advantage for
yeah.
Him. One more
pow.
And it's all adding up. And now he's taking a solid opening in the
no.
Quarter and built on it here in the second.
Well, I don't.
LeBron passes to Jay.
This is nice.
Back to James.
No, I'm okay.
There's the call. It's going to be an illegal screen. At the end of the quarter, and we'll see if they can keep up their tremendous shooting. They've been dialed in so far.
Kevin, thanks. Jay, both in scoring and rebounding, you're doing very well. I would think you're happy with that production.
Uh-huh.
Thank you, David, and we'll be back after
she stuck, huh?
As the third quarter gets underway.
That's like me saying there was a shootout right in front of my house. There was a shootout right in front of the store.
Or around the corner.
Yeah, right.
Far away from the house.
That doesn't make sense.
So that means that you've seen it then. You've seen this shit happen. Oh, so she lying.
For Kyle Kuzma. Murray comes in for Danny Green. And Jay subbed in
for
Rajon Rondo. D'Angelo Russell's checked in for the Warriors. Outside Curry.
Crapping.
It's hauled in by Los Angeles. McGee's got six rebounds now in the game. LeBron and Davis, the incredible forward pair. Jay out there with Murray. And it's McGee.
Anything for attention?
That's who's in the game for the Lakers. Warriors leading by 16. On its way from Curry for two, rebounded by McGee. McGee's got seven rebounds in the game. It's deflected. Here's Looney. He's covered.
And that's why I don't like her, because like people actually be dying and shit. Ow.
There's the dish to Davis. Pass to Jay. And the layup stood off the glass. Jay's got 25 points.
I tell you what a good thing that he showed up today, because without him, this thing would already be over.
To the inside. McGee with the block. And they're running. Goes up. The big dunk at the end of the break.
Boy, Kev, those are the instincts of LeBron James that we're witnessing. Just terrific at sensing when the defense has left one of his guys open.
And in recent years, some call the Warriors the greatest fast-breaking team since the Showtime Lakers. Doris, do you concur?
Greg, the Showtime Lakers are my all-time favorite team. But I will say, because of the shooting, the ball handling, the passing, the capability on every possession for something spectacular,
pass it to Looney. And here is Robinson. Outside, Russell. Outside for Curry. And the Warriors miss again.
There's some defense for you. For someone who's as good at shooting the three ball as he is, you need a defender who's equally good at guarding against it.
In this league, who would you say right now is the most complete big man in the NBA?
Well, two guys come to my mind immediately, and that's Joel Embiid, who I think probably could be more efficient with his three-point shooting, but is still enough of a threat that you have to guard him out there. They enter the ball through him in the post, and he can be a dominant scorer. He can also put it on the deck. And then Anthony Davis, who you could say all of those attributes that Joel Embiid has, the Brow has as well. Those are two of the most complete dominant in today's game.
Here we are in November. Let's see how things are shaking out in the West early in the season. You take a look at Los Angeles. Things going their way so far in the season. Right now, they lead the pack up front in the first spot with the best record. And, of course, the Warriors. A few spots down the ladder right now.
And I think for the Lakers, they've been a revelation here in the early game. Some people, including myself, had doubts about their plan coming into the season, but no question, it's working.
You know what, Chris, it looks to me like they're having fun out there.
Yeah.
And sometimes that's contagious. It drives success. This is beautiful. But I love the determination, guys. It's simply not there for him right now.
Mr. Cousins. To the middle. Here's Jay. And one. That one goes careening off the glass.
Oh, shit. Nice.
Curry against Bradley. Outside, Russell. Back to Curry. Can they get it? That shot off the mark. And the Lakers will go the other way with it. Inside, Cousins. And then Cousins with the dunk.
I'll tell you, they're right in this. We'll see if they can maintain momentum.
Probably the most important thing is they regroup. They worked out some of their frustrations, and now they're starting to have some fun.
Curry from deep three-point land. And the Warriors miss again.
Nothing seems to be going his way this quarter.
Well, not at the offensive end, certainly. He cannot buy a bucket right now.
You can see their confidence growing. They have reason to believe.
What I love, Greg, is the heart, the fire, the tenacity. This is absolutely fantastic.
Timeout called the Warriors. And the GOAT conversation. LeBron has said his motivation is to surpass Michael Jordan as the greatest of all time.
What the hell, though?
What do you think he needs to do to bolster his
Ew.
I think for the naysayers, the
Oh. What it, rose gold?
Consecutive finals appearances. LeBron is in the discussion.
Yeah.
Contavious Caldwell Pope.
What?
For JaVale McGee.
She tripping.
Outside, Russell. Pass to Burks.
I mean, that'll be good for Granny.
Just four to shoot. Trying to get something going.
Oh, yeah, they're different, all right.
DeMarcus Cousins proving you don't have to be a high flyer to block shots. That's about positioning. Timing.
I'm shouting out a limited edition.
Caldwell Pope against Burks.
I'm shouting out limited edition.
And trying for the go-ahead basket. It doesn't go in.
Well, two long-range bombs in the first, but that's stalled out right now.
And Russell gets it to go.
Well, D'Angelo Russell has the floater in his offensive arsenal. So important for a point guard in the NBA.
To the paint. Here's LeBron. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. And the bright lights of LA, perhaps too much for some players. You know what, Greg? Not for LeBron James.
This guy thrives in the spotlight. The Lakers crafting a roster to satisfy his championship ambitions. Off the court, the City of Angels perfect for maximizing his business aspirations.
Well, you like to see D'Angelo Russell work his way to the inside. Proves he has some touch in the paint.
The offensive rebound.
That's a complete effort. Stuck with his man, gets his hand up, and then he doesn't hesitate to finish the possession with the rebounding job. I'll tell you, he has looked just a step slow all
for the Warriors. They led by as many as 18 points. Scooped up. Spellman with the bucket. Spellman's got 7 points in the game.
Well, just it's easy to say this guy wanted it more, creating the second chance opportunity and cashing in.
That one's in there. The Warrior lead is cut back down to 3 after the basket from DeMarcus Cousins.
What a luxury to have someone like DeMarcus Cousins roaming the interior and drawing defensive attention.
Curry finds Burks. Curry passes to Spellman. Here's Russell, just 5 on the clock. And the slam dunk by Russell.
D'Angelo Russell rises up and drops the hammer.
The Lakers shooting 49% on the game. They'll take that. Here's Jay, and he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line. And this is his 4th trip to the free throw line tonight.
And he burst from the strike in that last game.
Kyle Kuzma's checked in for Los Angeles. The Warriors also with a sub. Klay Thompson, he's checked in for Steph Curry.
The way he's shooting free throws tonight, you simply don't want to put him there.
Spellman the pass to Burks. Russell inside. Cousins is there. Snatched up. Lakers trail by 3. About 7 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. James, the pass to Jay. And it's Looney with the rebound. Warriors shooting a pretty brutal 29% since the break. Russell kicks to Thompson. 17-foot shot on the way. Yes, that goes in. Thompson's got 21.
Well, we know this. It this guy, an exceptional scorer who can go on some long streaks.
It's still anybody's game as we've reached the end of 3. And the Lakers with some changes. Davis has checked in for Kyle Kuzma. Green comes in for Caldwell Pope. And Jay subbed in for Rajon Rondo. Raymond Green, he's checked in for Golden State. Stephen Curry comes in for Amari Spellman. Green finds Curry. And they get it. Buries it from 3-point range. Curry's got 30.
When a player is in his range as soon as he steps across the half-court line, that's almost impossible to check. Welcome, Mr. Curry, to the free party.
Setting the floor for the Warriors. Curry and Russell are the backcourt set. Green is out there with Robinson. And it's Thompson in at the small forward. Warriors trail by 4. Curry dishes to Russell. Back to Curry. And the pass to Robinson.
And that's going to be his 5th, guys. One more and he's done.
No good. Amari Spellman has come in for the Warriors. And the 2nd free throw, good. And so it's the Lakers with it. They host the Kings after this game. That'll be the 2nd of 4 games at home for them. Jay, the pass to Green. Right side, Davis.
In my car. I cashed out with shipping and $7 and everything. $35.
And why not go to a Green? Is this your car?
No, but it's still the point.
I ain't wrong with that.
She don't gotta know how much I paid.
For Nike?
For her Reebok.
Yeah, from Nike though?
No, Finish Line. They updated at 50% off. I used that code and it went from 85 to 35 with $7 shipping.
I ain't bad at all.
Off the left rim and out.
Not sure what the D was doing there. Clearly a breakdown. You
oh, shit.
To give a guy like him that good a look.
Timeout called the Lakers.
And they're committing an awful lot of fouls here. And not of the good variety. You don't want to give up easy layups. Sure, but it's been a non-stop.
But you see how much he's playing right now? Ain't bad at all. That's a great deal. By itself. There wasn't anything he couldn't do what? On that court tonight. Oh.
Los Angeles leading by three. Good. It's Cousins picking up the assist. 37 points for James.
They're getting on a roll inside. Their last three field goals have come from the paint.
And that'll be Golden State as it goes out of bounds. Warriors retain possession.
Oh, what about the AC? Oh.
Now, here's Thompson. Here's Curry. From deep three-point range, sinks it. What range from outside? Wow. Curry's got six here in this quarter.
Big sequence there, guys. Curry takes it upon himself to take and make the big bucket.
Here's James, and he drops it in from the low post. And the Lakers lead by four.
LeBron finding a way to come up with a ridiculous make in a huge situation yet again.
Outside Curry. And the Warriors take on two more.
And that was the right call. But when you need a basket, go to the guys you trust the most.
Well, you've got to earn trust and equity by making shots. Nice delivery there.
Kept alive, Jay. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws. And it goes on Draymond Green.
Red faces.
Hey,
Chaz.
Yeah, I like that recognition. He knows he's in rhythm, knows this is the time to give his team some punch.
All right. I'm about to get off.
They double team Curry. This is a Dish Bellman. Back to Curry. Jacks up a three. The Lakers with the rebound. Davis has got four rebounds in this game. Pass to Jay. He kicks it to Green. We've got 1:13 left in the fourth quarter. Clock at four. Pass to Cousins. Basket good. And it's an 8-point Los Angeles lead.
Yeah, I love the communication and the chemistry between those teammates.
Golden State's gone beyond the arc seven times here in the fourth and been successful three times. Curry can't get it to go. LA's gone 1-2 from three-point range here in the fourth. Jay the pass to Cousins. And he floats in for the easy two. Credit the assist on that one.
Saw the opportunity to put this away and did not turn it down.
Yeah, playing with great energy and great effort. And as a coach, you'd love to see this from your team every single night.
They're trailing by 10. There's 49 seconds left in the fourth. Right side Robinson. Outside Curry. Another steal. And now running it up the court. Green pushing it all the way. It's good. Jay's got it. Got 43 points.
Convincing lead with very little time remaining, and the fans are pumped.
Well, they're getting ready to celebrate, no doubt, GA. They know it's theirs to lose at this point.
Curry can't get it to go.
When you're not in rhythm with the free ball, why do you keep firing from there?
My goodness, that was absolutely filthy.
Nasty. This building is stunned. He dug deep, Greg, into his bag of tricks there. Here's Jimmy. Oh, and there's the one-handed jam.
But you got what?
Done on both ends, and it shows up in the score.
Well, what I love, Greg, is the energy they're bringing right now. They're ignoring the scoreboard.
We're buying out. Yeah.